I want food.
Oh my God. You're amazing.
What do you fancy?
I think I read where the chef's one of these bright new stars.
It's gotta be perfect. Perfect.
Pumpkin risotto with chestnuts. Rabbit Piedmontese wine reduction with chocolate. These people wouldn't know food if it hit them in the ear.
Sweetie, are we getting served sometime tonight?
There are two pubs at table 46, and they're asking for you.
You don't look so tough with that baby face of yours. Oh,
what an hour. I'm here to talk about something bigger. A business proposition that you take or leave. I invited you here to talk about a bookmaking operation, not the restaurant.
25 years. Nobody ever got killed!
Enrico's dead. Duncan's doing his best to join him. Let's face it, this gangster business sucks.
The bookmaking operation's yours. And the restaurant.
These guys aren't the brightest bulbs in the block.
Yes, chef. No, chef. I don't know, chef.
Okay. Why not?
We're not leaving here until we're partners.
I love it when you talk dirty, baby.
Champagne for the cops, dinner for the crooks. Something's not right here.
I wouldn't say hate. It implies passion.
Look, couldn't you get us a little better table on the balcony?
When did eating dinner become a Broadway show?